These are tourniquets, so you don't bleed out, as you may be here a while. Saline solution, that should keep us going. Clamps. Nice and secure. Comfortable. You really are shaking. Are you all right? You love this. Adrenaline. Now this is so you don't pass out. There you go. How's that feel? Good. Now what we don't want is you swallowing your tongue, so bear with me. This is for your penis, but we'll get to that later. Scalpel. For your eyelids, in case you insist on fucking shutting them. You see, I know what it feels like to be helpless. Just like when I watched you slaughter my whole family. No, you can't fight fate. Right, Darby. Oh! And look, I made this especially for you. You like it? Yeah, I didn't want you to miss anything. Now you have the best view in the house. You hear that? Your heart is beating so fast. No, me too. Now they get to watch you suffer. It'll be the last thing you ever see as I cut off every single one of your fucking limbs.
See, I wasn't lying.
When I told you that I wanted to keep you out of prison, that was the truth.
Oh!